Welcome friends. So today in this video, the Apple releases its second public beta of iOS 13. So let's see what's new in it. The Apple is rolling out the second public beta of iOS 13 and iPadOS starting today. This means that beta users across the globe can download the beta version of the OS for free. Although the update will reach to Apple users via over the air, they can manually check it in the settings app. Separately, the company has also released a new version of iOS 13 developer beta 3 for iPhone 7. Notably, the iOS 13 developer beta 3 was rolled out last week for all eligible Apple devices except the iPhone 7. The Apple lovers must also note that the developer beta is different from public beta. Unlike public beta, which is free to join, one needs to pay $99 annually to enroll in developer beta. The second beta of Apple iOS 13 brings stability improvements and the FaceTime attention correction feature, which was available in developer preview builds only. It uses ARKit tool to automatically adjust eye contact during FaceTime video calls. iPadOS beta version, on the other hand, brings a new animation to keep track of active split view window, full page screenshots, and other improvements. Apple iOS 13 was announced at this year's Worldwide Developers Conference WWDC 2019. The new iOS 13 beta update is available for free for iPhone 6s and later devices. These include iPhone XS Max, iPhone XS, iPhone XR, iPhone X, iPhone 8 Plus, iPhone 8, iPhone 7, iPhone 7 Plus, iPhone 6s, iPhone 6s Plus and iPhone SE. To download the beta OS, one can visit the beta.apple.com using Safari browser on the website, sign in with your Apple ID and password and click on Enroll your device under the iOS tab. iOS 13 is the 13th major release of the iOS mobile operating system developed by Apple, being the processor to iOS 12. It is the next version of the Apple upcoming software for iPhone and iPad. As the iOS 13 Public Beta 2 and iPadOS Public Beta 2 are now available on compatible devices, the second public beta of iOS 13 and iPadOS are likely to deliver a slightly more stable platform with a few bug fixes. But it's worth noting that this is still very much not final software. If you are considering upgrading from iOS 12 to either of the public betas, consider first how much you can use device and whether you can potentially live without some functionality and are happy to deal with the bugs and quirks that may come with the beta software. For those who rely daily on their iPhone or iPad, we had recommended holding off the iOS 13 and iPadOS upgrades until they are made final later this year, likely around mid-September. If you have not already, you will need to enroll your iPhone and iPad to Apple's beta program first, which will make it eligible to receive the beta updates. Once you have enrolled, head to Settings, then go to General, then go to Software Update on your device, and the public beta should be available to download. Again, dear viewers, this is not a final build of the software and may be missing features and include some bugs. So if you want it, it only depends on you. So what's your opinion about the Apple iOS 13 Public Beta 2 released? Write your opinion in the comment section about it. So if you enjoy this video, please like it, share, comment, and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming technology based information first. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.